extremely sad to hear this news while we are at Davis Cup. I was in the team under him and played under him. I was for a few years in the Davis Cup team when he was the captain. So extremely, extremely dynamic person. And all of us, even Zeeshan, all of us got to play while he was captain. And yeah, my condolences to his family, and may his soul rest in peace.
Okay.